Hello everyone, this is SK Nelly. I'm the host of Change Your Love Life Summit, where world's leading love experts will show you how to completely transform your love life. And I have the special honor today to announce my special guest. She's Valerie Green. Welcome, Valerie.
Hi, it's so wonderful to be here. Thank you.
It's so wonderful to have you here. Valerie comes all the way from New York. And well, before we dive into our topic of the day, I would like to say a few words about Valerie. So Valerie is a unique relationship mentor who helps women to inspire their men to fulfill their deepest needs and desires. A highly successful alternative to relationship therapy, Valerie helps women and couples create a secure emotional connection. Not just problem solving or communication skills. She leads workshops, retreats, and online courses for women and couples, and is the creator of the 12-week Manifest Lasting Love coaching program. Wow, Valerie, it seems like you have so much to do.
And, yes, definitely. As we all do, right, in this world.
And yeah, and you have so much to say. And before we dive into our topic, our juicy topic of the day, I would really like to ask you, what actually led you to being a love coach? What led you to this amazing career that you have now?
Thank you. Yeah. I think that I was really uniquely suited for this, although I didn't realize it my whole life. But as a kid, I was always very highly empathic, and I could always tell what other people were feeling, and, you know, like really, and nobody taught me how to be with that as a kid because my parents were very rational. And my dad was kind of controlling, and, you know, he was a very loving father, but controlling. And so I always grew up feeling controlled. And I, in my 20s, I sought men and relationships where I could be the one in control. I don't know how many women can relate to that. But I was really, you know, looking to avoid being controlled. And so I'd pick men who were kind of easygoing. Maybe they were artists, or, you know, they wanted me to kind of take the lead, and that felt safe for me. But then I always felt like I wasn't quite getting my needs met. And I didn't even realize that. I would just find myself upset, and then I would start telling him what was missing, and then we'd get into arguments, and then I would push him away. And that really caused me a lot of pain in my 20s. And so I was finally like, what is it going to take to have a connected, fulfilling relationship that lasts, you know? And that really started me on a transformational journey. So in 2005, I did my first coaching training and started working with clients, and it became obvious. I actually started out as a health coach, but everybody approached me saying, you know, that they weren't living a healthy lifestyle because they couldn't deal with the emotions from their relationship. And that was always the clients that I was attracted to. And so I really dedicated myself to studying with the world's leading relationship experts and, you know, a myriad of emotional healing and communication tools that I really use in the trenches, both with my own relationships and with my coaching clients for the past 15 years at this point. My biggest shift, though, happened with my current partner, where we were finding ourselves in this push-pull, very subtle, where, like, I wanted a relationship and he didn't, you know, in the beginning. And so many of my clients have that now. And so yeah. I really, really put my tools to the, you know, where the rubber meets the road. I was like, I'm going to embody my teachings fully. And I just, you know, gave to myself first. I learned how to unconditionally love myself, put attention on my own needs, to really, instead of making him wrong, be able to, what I call into me see is what intimacy is. It's like really mm-hmm. allowing myself to have full, like to hold my own vulnerability and to give myself love unconditionally, and then to ask for what I needed in an emotionally vulnerable and connected and inspiring way, which is what I now teach. And it was like, it seemed like magic. He was really inspired to give me more attention and affection and adoration and really give to me. And it transformed everything. And then when I learned how to really teach that to women, and he actually helped me to really understand the distinctions about what makes a man feel inspired. And I just started writing. And when I work with clients, I write out all the notes, and eventually it turned into a 234-page book and an online course. And through applying those distinctions to my coaching clients, they had amazing breakthroughs. Women who were single for long stretches of a time started meeting compatible men, and you know, couples that I worked with that were fighting really learned how to connect on a deep emotional level and have that deeper intimacy and attraction again. And I created my program as a system of so many different modalities that I integrated together. And I realized that I started teaching the same thing again and again, over and over again. And that's what caused me to create the programs and the book and the online course that I have now to help women and couples. And I have actually three separate niches that I work with: women, single women, women in relationship, and couples. And I have different programs for each one. And it's just really amazing to see how, when you apply these tools, it just shifts the amount of love that you feel both for yourself and for your partner. And I just am so passionate about sharing these tools with the world. So that's my journey. And now, of course, my relationship is like so fulfilling that I
perfect. Well, Larry, you are just